That's a base hit for Schierholtz into the corner. We'll see if Rizzo can score. Bruce will get it back in. David Bell puts up his right hand. So it's a double for Schierholtz. And the Cubs rallying with two outs. Schierholtz came in 5 for his last 52. With a two out double here.
Well, got the hands pulled in and got the barrel to that cutter from Leak. Well, he's now